My parents taught me to learn to love the sport. I was to come from a family of swimming, so we've always had a swimming environment around the whole family. Talk about swimming, we live swimming, you know. So yeah, we always lived around that. eventually became to love it, still do. It's what keeps me going, one of the main drives that still pushes me for swimming competitively. Also just what keeps me going is just goals in general, goals and plans. Like, for example, I wanted to come here, Barcelona, since Shanghai 2 years ago, because each Worlds I want to keep getting better and aim for the next one, aim for the next one. Since Shanghai, I moved to the US, got different coaches. They shaped me into a different kind of swimmer, into a more lean breaststroker, pretty much. So, yeah, they taught me breaststrokes. The more drills, they told me I could be good at it, so I went down that path, and two national records later in the year, so pretty happy with that. I enjoy being a role model to the young swimmers back at home. Like, just same thing for me about the passion of the sport. I try to teach them the same thing. Just, you got to find your own way to learn to love it, find your own passion, your own goals, and hopefully that will take them to where they want to go with the sport. And I mean, I've coached young kids also. I take coaching classes, and I love to work with the little kids. I'm not sure if they look up to me as much compared to some other better swimmers I know, such as Caroline. But yeah, like, I look up to the older swimmers myself, and the young swimmers look up to me. And swimming's like taking me places, so it's made me like appreciate all the different places in the world. I enjoy traveling. I really love it. What else? It's just being with friends, like having two other teammates, just learning to have fun with them. So yeah, my next big goal is Rio. So yeah, that's the big step for me next.